They say that nothing human is alien to me, and vulnerability brings up a lot of fear. I knew this when I was even in house, how much fear, but certainly when I was in private practice, a lot of fear, a fear of failure, fear of making a mistake, fear of success, fear of getting it wrong, even the fear of vulnerability itself can feel like you're dying. These are the feelings that stop us getting creative. Because when we fear failure, we don't make changes, we don't do anything different.